Well, the Excursion line is one of our main models within the Reserve collection. One of the big challenges was talking to our design and our engineer team and working with them together to really establish the Excursion model into the next generation of an upgraded timepiece. What's exciting about this new Excursion is the fact that we're offering it for the first time ever in an automatic version. Not only are we offering it in a three-hand variation, but now the timepiece is also available in a chronograph complication. Both those options are being made available in an automatic with a huge partnership that we have with one of the biggest movement manufacturers in Switzerland to really establish and launch the piece within the Excursion watch. So
what we pride ourselves in is to keep it as pure as it originally came into this world. The design of for example, this beautiful stunning piece, which is the Excursion with the SW500. It comes also with the SW200, the Swiss-made automatic movement. It's hand-polished.
When we look at this Excursion, one of the main things that we changed up on this next generation, besides just the movement, is we wanted to finish and change the look of the styling. Obviously keeping the same, the same case and bracelet design.
The particularity of this watch, to be able to have a complete flow between the case and the band, not compromising yet the design of any inspiration that we receive from Alex and his team.
Overall, when I look at the product that I'm holding and the fact that I'm able to hold an Excursion with an automatic complication of a chronograph, is a very exciting moment. It's a great sense of pride, obviously elevating the Excursion line to a whole new level and make it accessible to everybody out there.